The wife of the infamous Mexican drug lord known as El Chapo was released from federal custody today. She served nearly 2 years in a Texas prison and a California halfway house for helping to run his multi-billion dollar cartel. The former teen beauty queen will now serve 4 years of supervised release. El Chapo, who twice escaped from prison, is serving a life sentence at a supermax prison in Colorado.